TerraSet's Math Night is probably one of the most outstanding events that we do here at TerraSet because it's a total community event. It's based on academics. It's based on what kids are learning every day at every grade level, kindergarten through grade six.
The focus this year is geometry and measurement, and the families will be playing different math games at different stations, and they're able to go roam around the hallways and play different games and go onto the computers and see different sites that they can practice measurement and geometry at home. They will be working with tanagrams and weighing things and measuring different objects. The program is completely based on the program of studies. We base all our games on the different areas the children are working on.
We have kids from all different groups come, and I think that what's really great too is that it does give some of our kids that are from maybe less advantaged houses, their families come, and I think it's a way for them to get some ideas and for their parents to be educated on how they can help their kids at home be successful in math as well.
We have a business partner from Outback Steakhouse. The proprietor is Les Rubin, and he is very, very supportive of our school. For this particular event, we sell tickets for dinner, and he cooks right at our school, chicken and steak, and the food is quite delicious.
Since the company has been created since 1988, it's part of our culture, it's part of our principles and beliefs. Sharing and being a good community neighbor is always something we have held near and dear, and it's actually one of the more fun things we get to do. Everything we do is donated. It's one of the most satisfying things we do, so I'm privileged to have the opportunity to be a part of it, and we hope we help our schools at the same time.
Everything that he brings, he donates to us. And so all the money that we earn goes directly right back into our math program. And so we take all the money, we buy whatever additional math manipulatives, math products that we need to increase our program. So part of the success of the program is due to Outback.
And another really important business partner that we have is NCTM, which is the National Council of Teachers of Mathematics. And they have been providing us with a lot of math instruction this year. They've been coming in every quarter doing some wonderful in-services with our teachers, and some of the activities tonight have actually come out of those in-services. And NCTM also comes and kind of educates our parents a little bit about what they can do at home also with math. Plus, as the kids always like, they always have some really cool handouts for the evening. One of the biggest things we want kids to and families to leave Math Night with is that love for math, and to see that math is all around us every day.
This is one of our key events of the year. It's very academic. It's very family-oriented. It's just a wonderful evening event that's lots and lots of fun, and we just enjoy it, and we hope we're going to get to do Math Night for many years to come.